need to understand that I am not your friend. I am your parent, and as such, I'm going to have to be tough on you at times.
You're not my friend, you're my parent. Got it.
Look, it's really hurtful to me that you're not more open with me and you don't tell me more about your hobbies and your interests and your dreams and goals in life.
Oh, I'm sorry. I only talk about that sort of thing with my friends.